Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Barbell, and welcome back to some more Skyrim action as Gregor stands in the distance just staring off into space because he just doesn't know what to do with his life. Anyway, in the last... Oh, no, you don't, Moose. Get out of here. Look at my power! Goddamn right, respect the power! Ugh! The spell I just cast was Dragonhide, and that was the reward we got for completing the Alteration Master quest. Oh, you want some, too? Yeah, that's right. Respect my power, for it is ultimate. what was I saying? We completed the Alteration Master quest in the last episode and acquired the Dragonhide armor spell, which is the master level armor spell. It gives us 150 points of armor every time we cast it, compared to Ebony Flesh, which is 100. Iron Flesh is 80. Stone Flesh is 60. And Oak Flesh is 40. A piddly little 40 armor points. Get the hell out of here. We got Dragonhide. Now, as you can see, it costs 316 magicka points to cast. I'll go ahead and shut it off one more time. Alright, here's how much of our magicka pool it uses right now. Look at that junk! It uses like 3/4 of the magicka pool. That is just unacceptable. Unacceptable! So, what I'm gonna do is invest my perk point from the previous episode into Master Alteration. So now I can cast it for half magicka, and it lasts an additional 15%. Longer. So here we go, cast it again. Actually, well, crap. That's another thing. Once you start casting this, you cannot cancel it by sheathing your spells. I think you can just stop casting like that. But once you reach this point, you're screwed. So you better use that damn spell. You better be prepared for it to activate. And because of the huge magicka cost, even at half, and the casting time, I'm not sure if I'm going to bind it to a key just yet, but I'll think about that. Off camera, I did a little bit of enchanting, so my enchanting went from level 62 to 63. Nothing else went up, no smithing or speech, so that is very, very minor, but I thought I'd let you guys know anyway. And now, the plan for this episode is I'm going to begin the Dragonborn DLC, which is going to be so damn cool. I've only played it once, and I don't think I've fully explored everything on Solstheim, so parts of this is going to be blind for me as well, which I think is going to be pretty entertaining. But first, I'm going to do a little alchemy and house building, because I can... Because I did not get a chance to do that in the last episode due to some unexpected glitches. God, I cannot speak right now. I'm just too excited for Dragonborn. So it really extended the episode length to over an hour once again. So for any of you who stuck around for the whole thing, I really, really do appreciate that. Just know I appreciate viewers who check out the whole video because sometimes there are some hidden gems there at the end. Some funny moments. Anyway, I know not everyone wants to watch alchemy and house building. I know it's not very exciting, so what I'm going to do is put a nice little annotation on the screen right about now. Ugh, there, it should be right there. If you want to skip the alchemy and the house building, go ahead and click that, and it will transport you magically into the point of the video where I begin the journey to Windhelm so I can sail on over to Solstheim. I'm sailing away to Solstheim. Is that how the song goes? I don't know, but that's how it's going to go now. And I'm not going to walk there like I did in the early episodes. I'm just going to take a carriage from Whiterun. Because I know me walking everywhere really pissed a lot of people off. Alright, so. If you are still here watching the video, that means you want to see some alchemy and house building action. And I respect that. So let's dive right into it. Let's see. First, I need to get all my building materials out of here. Clay, 92. Give me that. Glass, 49. Give me that. Goat hones. Give me that. Hinges. Iron fittings. Iron ingots out the ass! Delicious! We're gonna need a lot of those. Nails, quarried stone. I need one refined moonstone as far as I know. I'll take that silver ingot just in case. Give me the steel ingot, straw. Look at that. Aren't you guys glad I got all these materials off camera? Now, let's see. Up! Oh. Building materials. Let's build some nails. Alright! We should be set on nails for a while. Let's build some blocks. Let's just use up all the corundum. That's probably going to be a bad idea. Watch, I'm going to need that later. Let's build some more iron fittings. More hinges. Alright, I think we got like one or two smithing levels too. Okay, now that I did all that, I'm just going to cut the episode real quick. As I mentioned before, Hearthfire is unstable. Alright, I'm back. That was quick and painless, wasn't it? Now, let's go ahead and move on to adding a wing onto the house. That's right, when we add wings to the house, it can fly away. Our house will fly. That is going to be so awesome. Okay, I lied. Wings do not allow it to fly. We are not giving the house Red Bull. Okay, we're going to go ahead and go greenhouse for the west wing. Oh, let me show you guys something real quick. When you go ahead and choose your wing blueprints, you can only select one blueprint at a time. So it's not just one blueprint per wing, but one blueprint altogether. So it won't let you build one wing or all three wings at once, if that makes sense. Let's go ahead and finish the cellar. So now the main hall should be complete. Greenhouse doors, foundation, floor, wall supports, roof firming, walls, roof, Okay, I couldn't get much more high-pitched than that. I'm glad it's over. Let's go ahead and get all the outside attachments as well. Animal pen, armor, workbench, garden, grindstone, mill, and stable. I'll go ahead and show you guys where everything went outside. Grindstone and armor workbench are right next to the smelter, which makes a whole lot of sense. Why the anvil is way up here, I don't know. Maybe because, you know, if you need to build building materials at the start when you first get your house. The garden is right here. I'll go ahead and show you guys real quick. And I'm walking around because I'm over-encumbered with building materials. I am the super awesome construction man. But I can't carry everything. So, what I'm going to plant here is some nightshade. Nightshade is useful for fortified destruction, so let's go ahead and give this fertile soil some nightshade. Now you see the soil kind of raised up right there. So nightshade is planted there. I've never used the garden or the greenhouse before, so I'm not sure how long it takes to, or for something to grow. If you guys know that, feel free to leave a comment down below. And that was a nice little rhyme I did there. I guess I can eat another one of these nightshade just to learn an ingredient. Damage health. Great. That's just what I wanted. Poison myself with mystery ingredients. I suppose I can plant the other one here while I'm at it. No, actually, I'm going to hang on to that. Oh, come on. Am I too fat to get over this? That's just embarrassing. Come on, Archmage. There we go. All right. Now, the stable's over there, if you guys didn't notice that. Oh my god, all this walking sucks. Wish I could run around. The mill is right there. And the animal pen is here. Gregor is using the fancy new tanning rack. The cows and chickens go here. Cow and chicken, if you guys watch that show, you might remember that. What was it, sugared weenies? That's what they like to eat? I don't remember. Let's go ahead and head inside of the house. Oh my god, Ryan and Lydia are naked! What are you guys doing when I'm not around? That is one bug of the My Home is Your Home mod. For some reason, the followers don't have their armor on when you first get in the house, but as you can see, it eventually just appears on their bodies, and now they're just staring at each other. They must realize I am aware of what they're doing when I'm not around. Gregor must love living here. Okay. Now, one thing I did off camera is I crafted an anvil way back here in the back room. I will get there eventually. Hello, garlic braid and dried elves ear. Here's another question. For ingredients that grow inside of your house, when you pick them, do they eventually grow back or is it just like a one-time use thing? If you guys know, feel free to leave a comment about that as well. Okay, here's the anvil, and for some reason it came with a bucket. So build one anvil, get one bucket free is the deal here at the Archmage Mansion. So what am I doing? Oh yeah, I'm building stuff in the greenhouse. As you can see, it added two double doors here. Let's double down on the double doors. Now right now, this does not look like much of a greenhouse. So let's fix this place up. Containers. I really hope I have enough for everything in here. So let's go ahead and just start building shit. Okay, apparently I won't have stuff with the mounted animal heads, but those aren't very important right now. I can kill small helpless animals later. Planter, planter, planter. Planter, 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 planter. Oh shit, what am I out of? Iron fittings, okay. Wall shelves, Furniture, Barrels, barrels. Barrels of fun. God, that reminds me of the Doom 2 map, Barrels of Fun, that I just played and recorded not too long ago. That was such a trolltastic map. Shameless plugging of my other Let's Play. If you feel like watching some Doom 2 action, head on over to my Doom 2 Let's Play and check it out. Okay, so now we got a lot more shit in here all of a sudden. We build stuff really fast, don't we? So we can activate the fertile soil here, and I'm going to plant one other thing. And that is glowing mushroom. Oh, shit. Put that in there. Item planted. Great. Okay, looks like there's four areas in each large planter. And these must be the small planters, which obviously will hold one plant. Now I'm planting glowing mushrooms and nightshade because those are used for fortified destruction spells. So I will eventually get my hands on those, and it will be glorious. Alright, so I need to build some iron fittings, I think is what I needed. So we got Raya cooking, and we got Lydia banging on the anvil back here. It must be a nightmare to sleep in this house. Someone's always banging on this anvil. What do you need, my thane? I need you to get the hell out of the way. Okay, I don't need locks. What was it, iron fittings? There we go, should be good on those for a while. Let's get some more nails, because you always need nails when you're doing this. Nailed it! Alright. Let's walk on back. I'm sorry I have to walk everywhere, but... too much shit. Too much shit! Containers. Cupboard. Cupboard. Display case. Small planter. Excellent! So everything aside from the animal heads and animal corpses that I decide to hang on my wall, I have everything. So that's pretty cool. Let's go ahead and eat one of the glowing mushrooms while I'm at it. Munch! Delicious! Resist shock. That's just what I need. Lydia, are you confused? No, don't plant the bread. You cannot just plant bread. It will not grow more bread. That is not how it works. Okay. Now let's move on over to this workbench. Okay, what can I build here? Oh, I know what I want to build. Oh, what do I need for this? One gold ingot. God damn it. I thought I had everything for that. What do I need for this? Quicksilver ingot. And I still can't speak. Alright, let's get the chandelier going. Now we're going to feel fancy. Where'd it go? Where's the chandelier? There it is. Look at that. You know we're rich now. We have a chandelier. Alright, what else can we build? Oh shit, what am I out of now? My god, I'm already out of wood. I need more wood. Let me go outside and punch some trees to get some logs. That's how it works, right? Guys, don't get into mischief while I leave. I'm coming back in here. Alright, I'm gonna cut the video real quick. Alright, here we go. Watch it crash right now. Well, if it does crash, you guys won't see it because it'll corrupt the footage. Oh, the humanity. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this house building action. Finally putting some stuff inside. It's been very empty for a while. I don't know how Gregor and everyone else have been surviving inside of there. There's no beds or nothing. Gregor! Dude! You see me coming. You know what I want.
I am your sword.
I like to buy some building materials.
What are we?
Lumber.
See to it. Is there anything else you need?
Lumber.
See to. Is there anything else you need?
In fact, there is. I need lumber.
I'll see to it at one. Is there anything else you need?
In fact, there is. I need lumber.
I'll see to it at. Is there
anything? All right. I think that's 80. That should be good for now. Let me walk on over here. I don't know. Let me see something here. Shouts. Can I be less lazy? Yeah. Look at that shit. Let's see if I have any silver ore or gold ingots inside of here. Silver ore. I have one iron ore. Why isn't this stuff listed alphabetically? That's driving me nuts. Well, is there quicksilver in here as well? I could use that for the alchemy lab. Crap. Why is there a basket in here? Alright, I don't see quicksilver. I might have scrolled too fast, though. Do I have any iron ore in my current inventory? If I do... fuck! I just need... god damn it. Alright, so I guess the enchanting table and the alchemy lab are off the table for now. But I can build more stuff now that I have wood. Also, I need to check my gold. I might buy a few animals as well. But I think I'm running very low on the gold supply. God damn it, guys! I told you not to get into mischief while I was gone. I was coming back in here. Oh, I have 1,000 gold. I think chickens are cheap, like 25 a chicken. But I think cows are like 200. Fat-ass cows cost so much money. Alright. Let's build some more shit. Actually, let's try and max out the entryway first. This does not look very inviting, does it? Let's fix the situation here. Come on! Barrels. That's just what you want to see when you go into someone's house. Barrels. Alright, why can't I build this? Hinges, okay. And fittings. I need fittings now as well. Okay, fittings. Gonna have animal heads out the ass in here. Oh my god, is this like human flesh in a pot? What is this? Oh, venison. What kind of person just leaves meat hanging around? You know, out in the open. That's gonna get nasty. That's gonna rot. Oh my god. What did I need? Iron fittings and hinges. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this. It's nice to see the house kind of spruce itself up. Are you planting bread in there? I told you to stop it. I'm not going to go down in the cellar in this episode, but you can build a lot of stuff down there. The cellar is especially handy for warriors. You can build like a full smithy, I guess? I don't know. What am I doing? Building materials. Iron fittings. And hinges. Look at that. Another smithing level up. Hell to the yeah. Toasty.
I am your sword and your shield.
Damn right you are. Don't you ever forget it. Okay. It does seem rather dark in here. Thankfully we'll get some wall sconces going on. Come on. Get there. Alrighty. Display case, weapon racks, wall sconces. There we go. Now it's a little brighter. So we've got two wall sconces here, two there, and there's going to be two on either side of the door just like this, but on the outside. So that's pretty nice. I'm going to go ahead and add a few additional things in here, and then I should be good to go. Because I don't want to spend the whole episode building the house. Even though it's a lot of fun, it may not be a lot of fun to watch. Armor mannequin. Look at that. Nails. Almost 200 nails. That means I had a lot more nails to start with. I wonder how many I actually had. Chair. Excellent. There we go. Now look at this place. This looks nice. This looks inviting. And now everyone who lives here has a place to sit. Nice little dining table. And I would like to build a couple beds up here. Because right now they have nowhere to sleep. They just have to either sleep standing up, sitting in a chair at the dining or at the dining table, or just laying on the cold wooden floor. Those are their options right now. Alright, so let's get here. Why can't I build these things? What do I need? More iron fittings? Damn, I'm blowing through those things. Leather strips. Oh, great. So I wasn't prepared for that. Hinges. Alright, I can build these things. Insta-build! You know what? I think I'm going to be finished with the house building now. It's actually gone on for a very long time. I'm surprised. I haven't done much alchemy junk, though. I guess I'll just eat an assload of ingredients, see what happens. And then store the rest in a chest. Wow, there's another rhyme. Badass rhyme to pass the time! Is there a chest in here? That would be very handy. Doesn't look like that. There's a bunch of cupboards and stuff, but I don't feel like stashing them in there. Alright, this will be the alchemy ingredient. Chest. Oh, and I think the... God damn it. The alchemy table goes over here, I think. Right there in that corner. I'm not 100%. I don't remember. But let's go ahead. Quick save it up while I'm at it. Alright. Fuck! That's right, I need to eat things first. Alright, if I have a duplicate, I'll eat it. Weakness to fire. Damage stamina. Restore health. Damage stamina. Damage stamina. Weakness to poison. Restore magicka. Nice. Damage health. Resist fire. Wow, I didn't know I have that much dragon's tongue. Weakness to frost. Who'd have thought? Fire salts. Weakness to frost. Alright. Frost salts. Oh, shit. I didn't have a duplicate of that. I'm not eating that shit. That is just gross. You cannot pay me enough to eat one of those. That is nasty. Oh, I already ate one. God damn it. Grass pot, Hagrid Claw. Now, if any of you are new to alchemy, I am as well. So we are going to learn along together. Oh, I must have already eaten one of those. Weakness to frost. Imp stool. Jazzbait grapes. Am I going to die from this? Ugh! Heal it up. That would have been funny if I just fell over dead from eating too many things. Little Mothwing. Damage Magicka, great. Mirror's Rat. A lot of damage effects. Skeever Tail. Even Skeever Tail is less nasty than Giant's Toe. Wow, I didn't realize I had this many ingredients. Holy crap. Invisibility, that's cool. White Salt, weakness to shock, white cap, weakness to frost. Oh!
Honored to see you again, my thane.
Yeah, I'm just over here poisoning myself with all these ingredients, don't mind me. Just typical Archmage shenanigans. Store. Yep. And I'll just come back here to do all my alchemy junk. Especially once I have the materials to build the alchemy table. Because I don't feel like carrying these ingredients everywhere I go. Alright. And I'm still over-encumbered, but once I put the building materials in the chest outside, I'll be good to go, and we're about to travel to Whiterun to take the carriage to Windhelm. So thank you very much for sticking around for the house building action. Not much alchemy, but, you know, I got started. Basics. How much alchemy experience did that give me? I know eating ingredients doesn't give you much. 22. Why do I have 22? Did I level up that much in alchemy? I don't know. Now, I know I've already asked two questions, but I can't remember what they were. I think one of them was, if you take ingredients out of your house, do they come back? Or if it's just a one-time thing. I don't remember what the other question was. I'll probably remember by the end of the episode, I hope. But if I don't remember, it will be down in the description below. Alright, let's put away the building materials and then move on out of here. Clay, goodbye. Oh, fuck! I don't know what else I just put in there, but probably not important. Watch it be the most important thing ever. Hinges, get out of here. Iron ingots, get out. Get. Nope! Keep those. Get. 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 Alright, now we're down to 179. That's a lot better. Alright, quick save. First, let me check the mill. I actually haven't used this before. I don't think it's available at every sack of flour. Requires 3 wheat. So what, if I have 3 wheat, then I can craft this? This doesn't look very fun or mage-like, using a mill like that. That's something Gregor should do. Physical labor, that's more his thing. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, I guess the ingredients just wore off. Okay. Alright, looks like we're good to go. Let's fast travel onto Whiterun. And if any of you click the annotation to skip the house building junk, welcome back to the episode. Good to have you. We are fast traveling to Whiterun to- Oops, that's travel to the city instead of the stable. I fail. That's embarrassing. And it's raining. Can't wait to get out of here. No, is that the cold guy?
Fiddling with any locks.
Oh,
here,
okay.
You're going to have a real problem.
Usually the guy who says there's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. He's always coming into the city when I get here. Awfully suspicious, that guy. Alright, now we're here at the stable. Mountain flower. Says he doesn't want to carry ingredients everywhere, and then immediately picks an ingredient. Alright, you!
Need a ride?
Yes, I do.
Where do you want to go?
Windhelm. 20 gold.
Climb and back.
Apparently nobody wants to go to Windhelm. That's like one of the cheapest places you can go.
Ever been to Windhelm?
Nope.
Oldest city in Skyrim by some account.
I've never been there. That's why I'm taking the carriage, because I can't fast travel there. Think for a second, carriage driver. Gaul! Oh my god, almost 25 minutes in already. Alright, so here we are at Windhelm. Not very exciting. It's falling apart, as you can see. But all we need to do is go down to... What the fuck? Oh, get the hell out of here! Oh. You done goofed, dragon. You came to the wrong town. Because I just happened to be here. Oh shit, Elder Dragon? Oh, this might be an interesting fight, actually. Where's he landing? Where you landing, bro? Oh, he's attacking them. That's where I need to be. All right, let's just go on over there. Screw going into the city. We're just going to swim. Just a heads up, swimming in water like this is a very bad idea. It is very cold and you will get hypothermia. But we're the Arch-Mage of Ultimate Power. Screw hypothermia. That's what we have to say. Is there a place I can get up on the dock? That would be nice. So I can help you guys kill this dragon. There we go. Up, get up there. All right, let's re-armor. Let's re-draugr. Oh, you piece of shit. You would fly over there, wouldn't you? He knows. I'm going to have to re-draugr over here now. God damn it. You cannot escape your fate, dragon. Accept it. Watch him just blast me right now. One shot, one kill. All right, he's down. Oh, shit. Finally, I remember to do this. People have been suggesting this forever. He's going to teach us the third word to the Solstheim shout, and then it's going to be dragon on dragon action. Apparently, horse on dragon action as well. God, now I have to use... What is this? Holy shit, that horse is pushing the dragon around like a badass. That reminds me of the boss-ass goat that attacked the dragon, if you guys remember that. That was a funny episode. Get back here. Alright, if he starts attacking the city, I might just leave the dragon in the dust. Alright, I'll try one more time to attack this guy. Dernavir, help me out, bro. Help me out, bro. Alright, let's get some different spells going. Let's get... Alright, Spike. I'll keep Fireball. And I'd like Lightning Bolt, please. Do I not have it favorited? There it is. 5. Okay. Ugh. You know, I hate it when they do this shit, but I think I've told you guys that enough. Now he's over there. Over here! Up! Get up there! Alright. Up! Dernavir's here! Goddamn right! Wait, that's Dernavir. There's the Elder Dragon. I was afraid that might happen. Oh, he's attacking the Horkers? Really? You prioritize Horkers over everything else? What a weird dragon. Release a ground at him. Dernavir, are you going to come here and help, or... Oh, there he is. Get him! Yeah, look at that! Dragon fight. Is that Dernavir? Am I shooting Dernavir? No, that's him. Okay. God damn it. Are the Horkers after me too? Oh, great. Let's re-armor just in case the Horkers have an ungodly amount of attack. What the? Oh, get the fuck out of here with your Dawnguard bullshit. I knew I should have killed you guys, but I couldn't. The game was bugged. You lucky assholes. Well, you're gonna die. I might need to replace Dernavir with the Draugr Deathlord to help me out. I don't know. God, fuck your crossbow shit. Where is he? I don't have access to shouts because Dernavir recharge time is out. Fuck. Hide behind the tree. Yeah, victory's mine, goddammit. Alright, this is just a wonky-ass battle. We're not even in Dragonborn. Out. Fuck. There, you get a taste of both. You bastard. Alright, is that the... Alright, that's him. Is there another Dawnguard around here? There's usually three, isn't there? I don't fucking know. That's right, ground him. Up! Well, let's get up there. He's almost reached that point where he's grounded. God, fuck! The Archmage is one weakness. Slight inclines in the terrain. How will I ever manage? Okay, let's armor up again. Now what's attacking? Is that a Wisp Mother? Oh my god. Things are just getting more wonky by the second. Is it after me too? No. Okay, I didn't get close enough. Shit, Dernavir's gone. Yeah, conjuration level up, level 80. Getting close to Draugr Death Overlord action. I'll probably purchase more master level conjuration spells as well. God, if we could just ground this guy, he'll be toast. I will put butter on him and devour him, for he is toast. Oh no, I want to kill this guy now since he's so close. Don't you fly off. Don't you be. I think the Wisp Mother's close now. Yep. Oh my god, there's a Snow Saber Cat doing like a twitchy walk. Alright. Come on. Come at me, bro. Ooh, coin purse. Yoink! Hope the Wisp Mother didn't need that. Oh shit. Yes! All he needed was one lightning bolt. Now he's gonna be grounded. Where's he gonna land? Where's it gonna be? Excellent. Let's ward and Draugr. Lesser ward and Draugr. Got this by the ass now. Haha, screw yo frost breath. Oh, you done gooped. Oh shit. Nope. Woohoo! Lucky ass pillar here. Did he turn into me? I don't know. So I'm just gonna keep one ward out just in case. God, now the Wisp Mother's active. Son of a bitch. The fuck was that? I don't know who you are, but once I get out of here, you are done. Just like this dragon. Oh, fucking Dawnguard, I should have known. Alright, well you. Nope. Too fast for you, you son of a bitch. Take a nap. In fact, I have a special reward for you. Check it. Check this shit out. He's gonna regret the day he attacked the Archmage. Thanks for the soul, punk! Alright, let's rearmor. Now what? Deal with this bitch? Oh no, you didn't just do that. No, you didn't just do that. Now let's just potion it up while I'm at it. Really? Do I not have that? Why not? Let's do that. Nope, I don't care how many times you, like, switch yourself into illusions. You gon' die. Just accept it. Oh my fucking god! Piss off everything! That's what I'm doing, is I'm pissing off everything. I know I said this was Kain's piece of shit, but it's gonna come in handy right now. Fuck you! At least I can get some glow dust and wisp wrappings. I think those are actually applicable to fortified destruction potions. Alright, can we please get the fuck out of here before more bullshit happens? I just wanted to do Dawnguard. Or Dragonborn, excuse me. And I need to loot your corpse. Give me your gold. You bastard. Sure made me work for it. Who wants to work for gold? Let's get back down to the docks. And get the you really want to do this? Get the fuck out of here. I don't have time for your bullshit. Is that another Snow Saber Cat? No, it's a wolf. Alright, if he steps to me, he's gonna get roasted. Otherwise, I'll leave him alone. You gonna step? Are you gonna step? No, he's gonna howl. That's fine. You do that. Alright, I thought I heard wolf steps behind me. Right, can I please fast travel? Quick save while I'm at it. Ugh. Alright, excuse me, coming through just to save your Windhelm here. I don't care about Arantino. Dark Brotherhood bullshit. Alright, I think. Is this the guy?
Sorry, but I'm not looking to hire
a ship captain?
North Wind is my mistress.
That's creepy.
You looking for work?
No.
You make an example of that.
No, I'm not looking for...
The heart's the spear.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks for the quest. Are you the guys?
If you're looking for passage, Captain Galland does the business.
Captain Galland?
I'm just a ship's name.
It's Kajar. Fuck you, Kajar.
If you're looking for passage to Solstheim, too bad. I'm not going back there anymore.
Oh, yes, you are.
Yeah, that's me. Now, hold on. That wasn't my fault. I didn't know they were going to attack anybody. I don't even know how I got here.
How can you not know how you got here? You sailed here, right?
It's hard to explain. I remember those people with the masks coming on board. Then
they did things.
The next thing I remember, I was here, and they were gone. And that's not right, losing whole days like that.
Yeah, blacking out for days at a time, that is not normal. I'm glad you figured that out.
But after this, I'm done.
Yes, you are. You're taking me there.
Have you been listening to me?
I've been listening, but do you know who I am? Do I need to demonstrate my power upon one of your crew, perhaps? You owe me. Those cultists you brought here tried to kill me.
All right. You have a point.
Goddamn right I have a point.
Taking you back to find out who sent them is the least I can do.
True.
Besides, maybe you can put a stop to whatever's going on over there.
Of course I can.
Pay back myself.
Alright, I'm sorry it took so long to get Dragonborn started, but I was not expecting that just clusterfuck of BS that was going to happen outside of Windhelm. That was, like I said, unexpected. Alright, here we are. Shortest boat ride ever. Or did we just black out for days at a time? What is going on here on this ship?
Well, here we are.
I can't move at all during this.
Can't say I'm all that glad to see it again.
This is like the one cutscene in Skyrim.
Maybe you can figure out what's going on around here.
Hell yeah, I can. Hooray! Now we're gonna get arrested immediately upon arrival because we are just so badass. Alright, we're here! No shit, we just sailed.
I don't recognize you. So I'll assume this is your first visit to Ravenrock.
Do you know every single person on the entire island? I doubt that. I'm looking for Mirak. Do you know him?
Mirak, I'm not sure, but I do.
You lying son of a bitch.
Ravenrock is sovereign territory of House Redoran.
I don't give a shit.
This is Morrowind, not Skyrim.
I don't care.
While you're here, you will be expected to abide by our law.
I'll think about it.
Any questions?
No, get the hell out of my way. I'll just ask this. Why are you suspicious of visitors?
Second Counselor, the security of Ravenrock is my primary concern.
Has security been an issue?
This isn't exactly the city of Blacklight. We're on the frontier out here. We've had more than a fair share of troubles.
Really?
Together. I refuse to let Councillor Morvain down.
How noble.
Councillor Morvain is House Redoran's representative on Solstheim. As second Councillor, it's my job to support him and make certain his...
Do you fucking mind? We're trying to talk here, dude. You're just banging away on the mast. Nice. You're a real piece of shit, you know that? Okay, let's just peace on out.
Remember, we are watching you.
Of course you are, just like the Daedric Lords and everyone else in this game, watching from the dark alleyways. And who are you? You just guard.
Glover Mallory is a wonder with the old hammer and anvil. He mended me armor like an old pro.
Cool, alright, so we are here at Solstheim. As you can see, it has its own map. Look at this junk, let's just zoom on out. Look at this, look at how big this new map is. This is a whole new area added by Dragonborn. And this is the island of Solstheim. This is the city of Ravenrock. And Solstheim is a dark elf settlement, I guess.
God, another mouth to feed. You've picked the wrong town to settle, Outlander.
You for real right now? That's how you greet visitors? Search urn. Let's just steal stuff. What? One carrot, one tomato, one cabbage. Those urns are being put to good use. Now, unfortunately, like I said, I've only played this once, so I'm not too familiar with everything. So I'm not exactly sure where I should start. We're 40 minutes in, so I suppose I could do some stuff. Who are you?
Merkel doesn't lend coin to outlanders. Looks
like... Aha! Speaking of coin! God damn it, I don't have much coin, though.
I'll give you this warning only once. Stay out of my way, and we'll do just fine.
We're on a new island, so the people here do not understand who I am. They will learn in time. Why am I picking all these ingredients? I know Scathecrawl is important for a quest in the future. I think you need 10 of them or something like that. So I might as well just pick them now. Okay, I think there's like an ash spawn attack out here. And Captain Veleth is out here getting his ass beat. So let's go ahead and help him out. I don't know if ash spawn have a particular weakness. Yeah, there they are. Let's go help. We're on our way. Go, go, go. Oh, wow. It's just him. That's embarrassing. Is this ice storm or ice spike? All right. I would use chain lightning, but I don't want Captain Veleth to just suddenly turn on me like an asshole. Let's just summon something rather small. Kadra Drake, that's not small. Let's get a Bone Man going. My Bone Man has a bone to pick with you, the jerk. Alright, you know what? Let's rock some Thunderbolt. There we go. Yeah, don't worry, Captain Veleth, the Arch-Mage is here to save your ass. Alright, you're going down. Alright, let's just switch back to Lightning Bolt. Oh, fuck. Fuck you! Where'd my dude go? What are you doing way back? Oh, he's an archer. That's right. Meanwhile, your comrades are lying dead next to you. I'm sure they don't appreciate that. Alright, let's investigate the ash spawn. And yes, these guys, for some reason, they just drop a lot of ore and gems and stuff. Declaration of War, let's pick that up. That's part of the quest we're about to get. Alright. Ah! Bone Man, what's up, bro? Spawn ash. Munch. Encounter a new enemy, immediately eat his ash remains. That's how we do.
I wasn't sure I'd make it off this farm alive.
Yeah, what were those things?
I could have said the same for my man here. Some of the Redoran Guard have taken to calling them ash spawn. Me, I don't care what they're called. All I know is they're a danger to Raven Rock and they need to be stopped.
True. How did that bring you to this old farm?
I was going to search for clues that might lead me to wherever they're coming
from. Blue's clues?
I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction.
Seems like a waste of time to me. I'd be glad to lend you a hand.
Good. I can use all the help I can get. Besides,
for 20 trillion gold.
Leaving Raven Rock behind, and I'd hate to lose any more Redoran Guard.
God. Very well. Where do I begin?
We were searching the farm when the ash spawn ambushed us.
Oh no, my bone man
died.
Look
around and see if you can turn up anything useful.
I've discovered this. Actually, let's see if we can read the note first. It was Declaration of War, right? Alright, maybe it's in books. Yes. Alright, Raven Rock Stronghold, my calls for the unconditional surrender of your forces and an immediate cessation of all hostilities has been ignored numerous times. Sounds like a big fuck you to whoever's writing this note. I therefore have no choice but to assume your purpose on Solstheim is hostile. Excuse me. And to treat Raven Rock Stronghold as an enemy of the Empire. I warn you, any attempt to breach Fort Frostmoth will be met with an equal level of aggression. I will do everything in my power to wipe you and your forces off the face of Tamriel. There will be no further communications between us. Alright.
Report back.
Now we can hand over the note.
This is strange. The note says it's from General Falks Carius. But that's impossible.
Did it? Was there a second page I forgot to read? Impossible. Why?
Oh, Carius was the Imperial Garrison Commander at Fort Frostmoth. But he died over 200 years ago when the Red Mountain... There's no way he could still be alive.
What do you want me to do?
If General Carius is still alive, there must be something keeping him that way. I need you to head out to Fort Frostmoth.
Frostmoth.
Check it out.
I'm gonna head back to Raven Rock and prepare the men for further assaults.
You do that. Send me some random stranger to do your work. And leave the guard at home. Okay. Alright, let's peace out.
Be careful. This General Curious sounds out of his mind.
And sounds like a zombie. Don't forget that part. If he's been dead for 200 years. Quick save. Alright. So let's see. Where on the map is this? Holy Jeebus. Alright, I guess we can do a little random exploration. That's the Red Mountain, by the way. That's why everything is covered in ash. An ass load of ash, if you will. An ash load. Ash yam. Are these just food? Yes, munch. Wow, 1 point of health. Delicious. I don't know why you'd eat a yam that's buried in ash. Oh god, new enemy, what's up? Come at me. Come at me, Jiminy Cricket. Oh my god, I thought that was a death cam. I thought I was dead from one little attack. Are you running? No. Wow, now I feel bad for killing that guy, but he came at me. Ash Hopper Jelly, give me that. Alright, cool. What is this? Why does this have a house marker? Ah! A little bit of both. God, is that a little overkill? I think so. Oh, give me yo jelly. Yo jelly. Okay, let's investigate this, and then I'm gonna discover that tomb over there. That'll be very important for this whole Dragonborn questline. Or Dragonborn DLC, whatever. Fuck. Alright, let's investigate this. What's going on here? What's this? Now what? Oh, great. Alright, well, now I don't have to worry about Captain Valeth getting in the way. So let's chain lightning it up. I keep hearing these, like, insect noises, and I keep thinking it's a, What shout do I have active? I keep thinking it's one of those little Jiminy Cricket dudes. Alright, let's just slow time just in case. Nope. Whoop. 360 no-scope chain lightning! Alright, he's toast. Oh my fucking god! You're gonna regret doing that, pal. You know what, let's get a little more serious. You don't like that, do you? I don't care. Alright, if you're gonna keep stepping, I'm gonna give you something real nice to step on. Ooh, destruction level up, sweet. Oh, where are you going? Where are you going? You didn't like that, did you? Wow, they must have, like, fire resistance or something. I might do some research on that. Get him! Get him! Yeah! It traveled through the ground. Alright, I'll get some more of that. Alright. Now, here's another question of the day for you guys. Have any of you played Dragonborn before? And did you enjoy it? I know that kind of overlaps with the question of the day from, like, one or two episodes ago. Which is, what was your favorite DLC? But did you enjoy Dragonborn? What did you think of it? Ooh. Oh wow, I can't believe I got that, like, on the second try. Nice. 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 That's important somehow. I can't remember why, but I think it is important. Alright, let's go ahead and go into the cellar. Ooh, nice loot. Did I search that? Yeah, I did. Hroldolf's house? Hroldolf, where you at, man?
Listen to this one. My knights have been impossible to bear. I beg of you,
please depart that blasted isle and return to solitude at once.
No more. What a fool.
Do you think he's the one we left in the tunnel?
Who cares? Nods all look the same to me.
Wait. Did you hear that? Sounds like those ash spawn are back.
Well, at least if the Lord returns, they'll take care of him.
Alright, I'm going back up here so I can cast a super secret spell of awesomeness. And that is Dragonhide. Because this looks like a close quarter battle, so I want all the armor I can get. Let's rock. Actually, what else do I want? Yeah, let's chain lightning. Let's go. Let's blow some shit up. Surprise, motherfuckers. Nope. Check this out. See you later, fool. Where's your friend? Oh, he's dead. All right. Well, looks like you're really screwed, aren't you? Wait, do Dunmer have a resistance to fire? I think they do. Oh god, he's getting up. Oh god, not this glitch again. Let's loot his still moving body. Apparently if they're getting up, or in the process of getting up when you kill them, they just like get stuck in that animation. Read letter. And I took the ale because that will come in handy for a food recipe. I think it's moon sugar, Idar cheese wheel, something like that, and ale. And it produces Elsewhere Fondue, which like gives you an ass load of magicka regeneration and something else too. It's pretty cool. Alright, whatever. That's like some sort of love letter. That's nice. Is that more ale? That's... Oh, excuse me. More mead. Hrodolf's journal? I'm gonna take that just in case. Glass helmet. Give me that. Chest. Gold lockpick. Ooh! Books. Activate bookshelf. What's this? Filter the night. Whatever. Lusty Argonian maid. What are you reading that down here for, pal? What's that? Nothing. Ah! Pickaxe. Okay, so here's a dude, bro. Bloodstained letter! Give me those. Give me that, too. I will leave you naked. You can keep the boots, though. See you later. Let's read the bloodstained letter! Where is it? Probably under bloodstained letter. Bjorn, do not come to this place. I have not much self left. The earth will take us both. H. So he discovered this area and went crazy for some reason. I think there's more to it, but I can't remember what. Open up the old chest here. Give me that. Ooh, wow. Nice loots. Alright. Okay, last thing on the list is to go discover that... I don't know, is there more to this? I'll find out later. Oh shit, sorry pickaxe. Now I'm gonna go discover that burial crypt real quick. What the fuck? Oh god, you scared the piss out of me, dude. Discover the burial crypt, because as I said, it is important to do so. The earlier you discover it, the better, and you will see why. Hello, Siltstrider. I think those can be enemies. If you attack them, they will attack back, so just leave them alone. They ain't hurting nobody. Alright, oh, okay. I think I'll modify the question of the day here for the Dragonborn DLC. And that is, what is your favorite thing that was added by the Dragonborn DLC? Was it the entire island itself? Was it one of the new spells? Was it one of the new shouts? Let me know. Or was it the black books? I will put the modified question down in the description below. Alright, what are you doing over here?
Just leave me be.
Nah, what's the matter with you? I think I'll poke fun at you.
With me? What's the matter with you? Sorry, I've just had a lot of hawk-faced cowards coming by to mock my efforts.
It probably can't hurt to tell you. You look mostly honest.
Or am I?
My name's Rollis. Rollis Sedaris, out of Morhold. I've got a financier waiting for me back.
Financier?
sent me here.
I like how he's using a pickaxe and has an additional one on his belt. That dude is prepared.
But this whole thing became a disaster right quick, let me tell you.
You know, you can stop mining while you're talking to somebody.
You come out of the Northern Ashlands, you don't expect things to go easy, you know. But this was something outside my particular expertise. When I
really?
First got to Kolbjorn, you couldn't even see it. Buried in the ash, like most other things on this blasted island.
Get to the point. I'm letting the dialogue go in this because Dragonborn DLC is still relatively new, I guess, and I'm assuming not everyone has played it.
My specialty. Even if it was, the ash storms fill it in faster than you can dig.
Maybe a shovel will help excavating the ash, not a pickaxe? Why not hire some of the miners out of Ravenrock?
You think I've got that kind of money? No, I only get paid on delivery. Can't afford to go out of pocket for 1,000 centimes on this. Takes money.
Gee, I wonder where this is going. Complains about not having money, therefore.
But I can't get there without a little kick to start it off.
Uh-huh. So what's this treasure you were after?
You ever hear of Azadol?
Nope.
He was the first great Nord enchanter. Maybe even the first human to master Elven methods. His best work was buried with him, though. A set that my patron calls the Relics.
The Relics.
Are supposed to be down in his tomb. Now, they're old, and they're powerful. A combination like that makes them pretty valuable.
Another damn hour-long episode. I apologize, guys. Hopefully you are enjoying the longer episodes. I know some people don't have the attention span to sit through an entire one, so feel free to favorite the video and then, you know, just resume it later. I think YouTube has a resume function now. I'm not begging for you to favorite the video, I'm just offering a solution if you want to watch the whole thing in separate parts. I've got some money, are you looking for a partner?
What? Are you serious?
Nah, just fucking with you.
Well,
peace!
I think I could make that work. We can sort out the details of our little arrangement later. But for now, I'll manage the dig if you can manage the coin.
Right, how much is the coin? Of course, 1,000 gold. I don't know if I have 1,000 gold. And if I do, do I want to spend it all on this guy right now? Let's see. I do.
It's all here. Well then, looks like I have a good bit of work to start on. I'll head back to Ravenrock and round up some diggers. Once we've got something worth looking.
Some gold diggers, maybe. You're going to have women all over you now because you have that money.
Pleasure doing business with you, partner. I'll see you soon.
Right. That shovel. See, the fuck? I didn't mean to do that. Your pickaxe was self-aware, man. Try to attack me. There's his journal. No, go to Ravenrock and get the miners. I just gave you the money for it. All right. How much money do I have now? 683. Okay, that's not that bad. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. As I mentioned, it's almost an hour long again. Hopefully you guys are enjoying it. But yeah, we are here on Solstheim and we're going to get this Dragonborn junk underway. And I think I will travel back to Skyrim every once in a while to do some more house building and all that nonsense. Because I want to keep the progress on that rolling. But, yeah, I need to think of what I want to do next here on Solstheim. I'll do some research off camera. So like I said, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And don't forget about the questions of the day. They will be down in the description below. Thank you very much for watching. I think I said that 3 times now. Take care, everybody. Bye.